It was a happy and peaceful place in the House of Usher. Until...